can't say five.
All right, boys, let's have a no mark. No mark on the camera.
Come in. Oliver.
Esther.
Hello. Oh, it's good to see you again. 3 months is a long time. How's your trip?
Not exactly the pleasure trip it used to be.
Well?
They want your pictures, Esther. It's all I kept hearing way across the country.
Thanks. But would you mind stopping that for just
a
minute? Excuse me. All right.
Tough day?
I don't know. Tougher than usual.
Maybe you ought to get away after this one. New York or Europe. Just get completely away. What about that? How's Norman? Is he all right?
Yes, he's fine. Want some coffee?
Thanks.
Here. Sit down, Oliver.
Tell me, is he,
He's in the sanitarium. He really wants us to stop drinking, Oliver. He's trying very hard. I know he is. What is it? What is it that makes him want to destroy himself? You've known him longer than anyone else. Tell me what it is. Please, I don't care. Just tell me.
Don't you think I've tried through the years to know why? To help him? I don't know, Esther. I don't know what the answer is.
Well, I've got to find the answer. You don't know what it's like to watch somebody you love just crumble away bit by bit, day by day, in front of your eyes. And stand there helpless. Love isn't enough. I thought it was. I thought I was the answer for Norman. But love isn't enough for him. And I'm afraid of what's beginning to happen within me. Because sometimes I hate him. I hate his promises to stop, and then the watching and waiting to see it begin again. I hate to go home to him at night. Listen to his lies. Well, my heart goes out to him because he tries. He does try. But I hate him for failing. I hate me, too. I hate me because I failed, too. I have. I don't know what's going to happen to us, Oliver. No matter how much you love somebody, how do you live out the days?
Would it help any if he went back to work?
Oliver, could you do?
I'll try.
Yeah, all right. I'll be there in a minute. Yes, okay. Oliver, you will be careful when you talk to him, won't you? You know, all he's got left is his pride.
Don't give in to a friend. Turn that friend upside down.
Hey!
And go and get your long face. Get